After 2 weekends of sneak a peek, Montana Fair is ready to start on Thursday. The Mighty Thomas Carnival is at about 60% to allow for spacing under COVID-19 guidelines. Crews worked on the last part of setting up for the fair today. 4-H and FFA will be held in the Expo Center and the First Interstate Arena. Entertainment will be on the lake stage and at the Exchange Club patio. Sneak a peek gave fair management a chance to see how well the COVID safety precautions worked.
We wanted to provide an environment that was economically intelligent for the Mighty Thomas Carnival and for Montana Fair as well. And so we're about 60% of our normal size. Yeah, it gave us courage and confidence in what we're doing, that we're doing the right things, that we're able to properly distance people, that people will pay attention and do the things, the right things, to protect each other and have fun doing so. And we were really happy with the way everything went during sneak a peek.
Montana Fair will be 10 days this year, starting tomorrow and going through Saturday, August 15th. And another annual Billings event has been canceled. Today it was announced that the 29th annual Strawberry Festival is a no-go due to COVID-19.